So one of the things you can do when you put a photo into Word is you can crop it. You don't need to do it before you actually put it into Word. So let's just put a picture in here. Let's just go into Insert tab and choose Pictures. And let's just find something here. And let's go for this one and insert that. So here's my picture. I want to crop it down. Now, I can do this a couple of ways. One, you can see that when I've clicked on the picture, this toolbar comes up here, this tab, and you can see it's got crop over here. You can also right click and you'll see it says crop. Now, when you do this on a Mac, the crop is actually part of the menu here. So just click on crop and you'll see if I scroll up, you get these handles, these little bars here. So you've got an angle one there, a line one here, and one here too, and you'll see them on each of the corners and the sides. So I can just click and drag that. So you still see the original picture as you do that. So let's bring that down to here. And when you're done, you just simply press enter, and there you've got it. You've got your cropped picture. So if I click on it and click on right click and choose crop again, you'll see the original picture is still here. So if I change my mind, I can actually go back up. So at no point do you actually lose the picture there. So there you are. That's just very simply how you can crop. But let me just click on the picture. And when you do this, whether you're on a PC or a Mac, it goes into this Picture Tools Format tab here. So I'm just going to click on Format, and you've got crop here. So one of the things you can do is if I click on this drop down here, you'll see it says crop to shape. So you can do, you could do silly things like, I mean, I choose, well, maybe not silly, but there's my isosceles triangle was a choice. And if I choose that crop to shape again, maybe I can choose a shape like this. It's all whatever you fancy. But there are some things that actually I think are very popular, such as at the top here, you can have rounded corners and that can look quite nice. You could also have maybe just like that, where you've just got on opposite corners, you've got the rounded corners, but not on the other opposite corners. And if I want to, I could just get rid of it just by going back to rectangle here. But you can see there are all sorts of shapes here, including this smiley face. Let's just undo Control Z on a PC or Command Z on a Mac. So that's one of the things that you could do. So I'm just going to go back and choose the rounded corners because I quite like those. So the other thing is you could choose what aspect ratio you want as well. And if you go down here, you'll see it says aspect ratio, and you could have it say 1:1, in which case it would make it square like that. And then you could still adjust the crop, which gets rid of the 1:1 aspect ratio. You could also go here and choose maybe 2:3, or you could choose something else such as landscape 3:2. This is doing it the other way around, but you can then change the size of it and maybe make the shape that you want. When you're done, you just press enter and there you go. So there are just two other options here. One of them is the fill. Now what that's going to do is it's actually going to get rid of the crop as I've kind of got it and make as much of the picture fill in that area. And you'll see it. If I just click on fill, it's done that. So it's managed to kind of take it and put it into there. Let's just undo that. And the other option is fit. So this will, if I click on that, it basically does something similar. It makes the whole picture fit in that frame. So you've got fill and you've also got fit. So those are two other options that you can use. And again, once you're done, you just press enter. So that's how you can crop your pictures using Word on either a Windows PC or a Mac.